And today we're going to be doing 10 fun facts about us.
So Maddie's going to go first, telling her first fact about what she likes. Then we're going to take turns saying what we both like and what
our dislikes and facts about us.
Yeah, maybe.
So, fact number one about me. My full name is Madison May Ashby.
Number one about me. My name is Molly Ashby. Molly Bow Ashby.
Fact number two about me. I am 10 years old. I was born September the 13th, 2007 on a Friday evening.
Number three fact about me. Number two fact about me. I love to sing.
Fact number three about me. I love to sing as well. And I'm very good. Better than this one.
singing contest later on a video.
Make sure you say channel for that singing battle.
So.
Battle.
Number three about me, I love to dance and I do modern, tap, ballet,
and jazz.
Jazz hands.
Fact number four about me, my favourite colour is baby blue.
Number four fact about me, my favourite colour is black, dark purple, dark pink, and basically white and baby blue and green. That's a favourite colour.
Fact number five about me, I love going on holiday, I love being sporty, I love walking on the beach, and yeah.
Number five fact about me, I love to boogie, boogie, boogie.
Fact number six about me, I love to dance and sing. I'm very good at singing and I'm very good at dancing. And on Tuesdays I do ballet, Thursdays I do tap and modern, Saturdays I do festival practice, and Sundays I do show rehearsals.
I do festivals too.
Six.
Number six about me. February 11, 2011, on Saturday evening, or morning I think.
Morning. Fact number seven about me. Well, I have to admit this, but I'm a slime lover and a squishy lover.
Number seven about me. I'm very confident, but I'm not that good, but I'm very confident in art lessons that we do at school. I really like doing all the paint or the squirting up paper or the like drawing we get to do and sticking, so yeah.
Fact number eight about me. I love doing arts and crafts. I'm very artistic. I like to do painting. I've painted a canvas before. I've painted a ballet dancer. I'm really good.
You painted a ballet dancer? Also, we're now to a live ballet dancer. Number eight about me. Let me think, this tough one. What I love. More than animals, more than horses, more than cute little rabbits, more than unicorns, is my family.
And I'm her family.
You snorted again. You keep on snorting.
Number nine about me. I love to go shopping with clothes. I like to go to River Island. I like to go to H&M. I like to go to John Lewis. Anywhere. I love it. Also, I like Claire's. And Paper Chase, yeah.
Number nine fact about me. What was it again? I love to be with my friends, and me and my friends have made up this. It's called the Cozy Language. That means we're best friends. Yeah.
So,
I love them.
Fact number 10, my final fact about me, I love dressing up and playing and just hanging out with my family and doing electric scooters, anything like that, I want it. So, yeah.
And what I like, so at summertime, I just really sometimes go bodyboarding, sometimes surfing.
No, you don't.
Well, bodyboarding last year.
Yeah, bodyboarding.
And it was a bit difficult because I went underwater twice, but then I think I got the hang of it. But that was really important to me. So, guys, if you're like shy in class, just keep on trying and trying again.
Yeah.
So,
this is the end of our video today. So, make sure you stay tuned for our singing fight.
Now!
Yeah!
Bye!
Bye!
Hope you get to know us.